This is Fred Marriott. He was a race car driver that lived between 1872 and 1956.